Listen to me. I need you to be focused. I need you to have your mental faculties.
I need you to drop the I needs. I know what I'm doing.
Sure you do. Against the primetime players. But Dolph Ziggler and Big E, they're different. And besides, they have she who should not be named at ringside with them.
What is that supposed to mean?
I'm talking about you go nuts every time AJ's around.
Me? You're the one who's never gotten over her.
No, you're the one who's never gotten
You've
over
never gotten
her. You've never gotten
she
over
left
her.
You at the altar.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah.
Do you guys ever listen to yourselves? Look, AJ screwed all of us over. My advice? Move on.
Yeah, that's easy for you to say. She hasn't targeted your title at WrestleMania.
Oh, no, I'm just the best friend that tried to get her to dump her emotionally abusive troll of an ex-boyfriend. Who's that guy again?
I think that was you. She's talking about you.
Oh, Daniel, it was you.
No, I was the best boyfriend she ever had.
Listen, AJ obviously still strikes a nerve with both of you. Now, if you guys want to keep your titles at Mania, you're going to have to accept that this is the new AJ. The wheel's spinning, but the hamster's dead. You know what I mean? Look, she's a beady-eyed, mad as a hatter, four quarters short of a dollar, certifiably crazy.